Yo, what is going on, guys? It is me, Louis G, and today we're going to be cracking on with some Skyrim. I've put a few mods on here. Hopefully they won't influence the game too much. You know, like, fuck up the story, but yeah. We've got a mod on called Dad Jokes as well. So that's a bit of humour in instead of some shitty game tips, so. Just crack on with the intro. Gonna kill you, my friend.
But Sovereign Guard awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Tamara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Which one is Tullius then? Because I thought it was that old dude, but it sounds like just that dude back there.
General Tullius, the military governor. And it looks like the Thalmor are with him.
Oh, it must be him.
I bet they had something to
okay.
Do.
And chat up, lad. He looks like he's just shit his pants.
This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in.
Not for long.
Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Shut your mouth, little boy.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Cause you'll fucking do as you're told, bitch.
Yes, Papa.
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line.
I haven't put on any outrageous mods, like nudity.
Been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstad.
No, I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Anyone else?
Boom.
Wait. You there?
Fucking completely ragdolled. Nope. Who have I got to choose from? I usually go Redwood, to be honest. Not Redwood. Redguard, and then make my guy white. Just because he has awesome hair. What is the... Oh, I don't want a preset, do I? Skin tone... Be that color. Want him to be more muscle than anything. Oh, skip. Let's give him some wrinkles. Bit of dirt. Bit of dirt. Dirt color. So dark. Looks like he's seen some shit. And that was most badass. War paint. Might have to go for the eyes. Yeah, let's go for the eyes. Have that red. Face. I never really bother with the face too much. Especially when it makes you do the whole choosing shit. Like this, the nose height and that. It's not really something I want to do. It's either parrot or fucking seagull. No in between. Look at that. Parrot or fucking toucan. Fuck it, just have it like that. I'm gonna wear a helmet most of the fucking game anyway. Don't know why we do this shit. See, nah, not gonna bother. See, nose colour, what the fuck is that? Fuck this. Go straight to the eyes. Eye shape. Jeez. Jeez. Yellow eye, so yeah. Eye height, and points, points, points. Is there any point in that if I've got Ike? War paint. Let's go that. Brow, not gonna bother. Mouth. Was there? No, I'm not gonna bother with that. No. Right, hair, that's what we want. Straight to the start. Can I put it? Yeah, there you go. Alright. I think I usually go for that and put it white. Something like that. Just want something long, really. So, it was a bit Khajiit-y. Hmm. Hermione Granger. Balding Hermione Granger. Bold. Fucking hell. Gets a bit too black then. Right. Might have to go for this one. Right. Facial hair. So not full beard, but smart. We've got that or that. Let's go for that. A bit too blonde. Is that a bit too white? That's too white. Let's go for white. Fucking contrast in it. Whatever that means. Fuck it.
Finish and name your character.
Duh.
What are you doing here, Red Dawn? You a sellsword? A sailor from Stros Mekhi? Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
It's not very fucking nice, is it? I'll fucking remember that, bitch. I'll fucking remember that. What's her name? Kadvar or some shit. I think it was.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down. And restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites. As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Learn our wish.
Poor soldier. Shouldn't have done that. I don't know why she's kicking off. Like, seriously.
Fearless in death, as he was in life.
Didn't know the dude. Oh,
there it is again. Did you hear that?
Because I fucking heard it.
Prisoner. To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
Shut your mouth, Hedvar. Oh no, that's Hedvar. What's her name? Captain something.
What in oblivion is that?
Shower's nightmare.
Can't remember, is this just a random dragon or is that Alduin? Thought the game fucking lag then. It's Raylof. Where's that bitch? I wanna know her name. She ain't dead. Ooh. Chill, bruh. I guess he's trying to, cause the extinction of the dinosaurs. Oh, hello, Ulfric.
What is that
Suck it up, buttercup. No, 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 no. Oh. Yeah, it is all green. I'll go jump out the window, don't I? There's no loot. Where's all the loot? What is this? What is this fucking line here? Oh. That's what I get for rubbing my eye. Kind of punch him. What the fuck happened then? Oh. You shot me to the fucking ground. That motherfucker. Come on. Run away! How's he a traitor? I don't like the Imperials. I went with this dude last time. Last time I played, fuck it, I'll just go with him again.
It can't hurt to do the same.
I mean, last time I done it, it was on the Xbox 360 and bugged the fuck out.
No, you won't.
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. That thing was a dragon, no doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends.
Bullshit.
We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings.
Come on, get them off. So I can get that motherfucker's clothes off. Gunju. What a poor fucking name. Oh, no. Put that in there. Can I, is there a way to put armor? Put it so it shoves armor straight on. Settings, gameplay. No. Fuck me. Fuck, dude. Wait, no, that's the one we came in. Take cover.
Fuck that bitch!
Yeah, bitch. Is that bastard shoot? He's fucking shooting me. And what a... Oh, what a shit. The booty. The booty. The booty. That's all the same, isn't it? Items. A pedal. Fucking... Give me the armor. $20. 23. I'm gonna have to wear the Imperial shit.
I'm sorry, but I'm gonna have to.
As much as I fucking dislike it, it's ugly shit. Wanted to put the Huh? What? Damage 9. Minus 9. Unless it. Where is he? Oh, wait, dude. Be patient. Seeing what else is in here. Because I get a mod for a book that's full of all the. I've got one of those. Don't know why I'm taking it again. I've got a book that, well, somewhere. That has command console commands in it. Just in case you get stuck. I guess this is the. Oh. Right, okay. Maybe. Yeah, I'm guessing this is the way you come in with, Nobolic Bitch. AKA Hadbar.
Oh goddamn!
Those poor motherfuckers. Oh, I need a bow. I was killer with a bow. Come on, man. I know for a fact that is bullshit. The amount of fucking potions I have on Skyrim for the 360 that I have not bothered using because I did not need to. So damn high. What should be done, cheeky bastard? Why don't you get moving? Oh. Yeah, I'll save one of them. Poor dude. Oh, I don't have any lockpicks. Something in this cage. It's locked. See if you can get it open with some picks. The work of the Dragonborn. I love you how you just like you just introduce to the Dragonborn, and you don't even know it's you. Shut up. I don't need shit, bitch. Oh shit, so close. So fucking close. Let's go. God. You don't even know that you can do magic.
But you're gonna take a book and learn how to do it anyway.
There's no point opening that shit. Actually, you know, yes there is. It does my thief level, doesn't it? Or whatever. Fuck me. Boom. Yeah, but yeah, there's nothing in there. And I'll fucking do this one as well. For a laugh. Oh shit.